cameras just attracted. I'm covering on the touch. I'm going to get out.
From now on out, we're playing with every game with the mentality that this could be our last. This could be our last time playing with the seniors, and they're just such a big part of our team that, you know, we want to do everything we can for them, especially like Marissa, David, all of them really are such great leaders and such great girls to be on the team with. So it's definitely nice having the opportunity to play with them.
We learned some things down in Durango about ourselves and about the other team as they learned about us, and it's about a little bit of adjustment here and there. And I thought we made some good adjustments today and caused some issues for them. And they changed again late in the game and put some pressure upon us and fair play. It's a very, very good Fort Lewis side.